So this is going to be a slow wheelie tutorial. What you want to do is you want to get some speed, hit your brakes. Front forks will compress, you'll damn near come to a stop, and then you hit the gas. It helps spring you up so you can grab idle at a slower speed, and therefore you can do a slow wheelie. So your next step is, when you're in your wheelie, you know, you get back too far past balance point, you want to either let off the gas or hit the brake. In this case, you don't really let off. I mean, you don't really hit the brake because, you know, it's an electric toy. So you would just let off, and you kind of just want to have the right balance of gas. Sometimes you'll be like fluctuating, you'll go, you know, you'll be twitching. And then, you know, but you just want to hold it right where it's kind of weightless and you barely got to give it any throttle. That's when you know you caught idle. That's how you slow wheelie.